Here's how you can optimize your YouTube playlist for free with the help of TubeBuddy. If you don't know, a playlist is a list of videos that you group together around a specific topic for your viewers. Viewers can click on a playlist and binge watch one video after another. Playlists can help keep viewers watching your content longer. If your playlist does this, YouTube says your playlist may appear in search results and in suggested videos. Hello, TubeBuddies. When it comes to getting more of your videos suggested and earning more watch time, playlists can be a huge help. Playlists can help your viewers be shown more videos from you, helping them find what they want to watch and you by earning more watch time, views, etc. Let's set up a playlist together. There are two ways you can get there. You can get there directly by clicking on the TubeBuddy drop-down menu and then clicking on Playlist here. Or from the YouTube studio and clicking on the playlist on the left-hand side here. On the playlist page, you can see the playlists we have at TubeBuddy. This page shows you the playlist name, description, visibility, when you last edited the playlist, and how many videos are in a playlist. To create a new playlist, click on the New Playlist button here. Now, you can title your playlist and set its visibility. When it comes to titling your playlist, do you remember what we mentioned earlier about playlists possibly appearing in search results? YouTube says your playlist may appear in search results and in suggested videos. This is where using TubeBuddy's free keyword research tool, Keyword Explorer, can help your viewers know what content to expect in the playlist and potentially show up in search and suggested. If you look at our playlist titles, notice how they are searchable and have a description. YouTube is trying to match the interest of what people are searching / watching on YouTube. We know at TubeBuddy, people want to learn more about our Keyword Explorer. We made our playlist title here, How to Use TubeBuddy Keyword Explorer, because people were searching for that. To see what people are searching for, let's click on the TubeBuddy drop-down menu, then Keyword Explorer, and you'll see what I'm talking about. If I type in TubeBuddy, one of the results in my keyword research process is TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer. We can see there's an interest because we pulled this data here in Keyword Explorer from YouTube search results. So people are interested in our Keyword Explorer tool. That said, we made our playlist easy to understand what content is in it with the title and playlist description. You can look up a topic around your channel. Let's say you're a cooking channel that focuses on Indonesian food. We'll explore Indonesian food in Keyword Explorer. We can see Indonesian food recipes, street, reaction, review, etc. Since we're a cooking channel, maybe we focus on recipes. If we look in the related section, we can see people are also looking for recipes that are both easy and also in English. Knowing this, maybe we head back to the playlist page and create a new playlist. We'll title our playlist Easy Indonesian Food Recipes You Can Try, and then in brackets we'll put English. That way people know it's Indonesian recipes and it's in English. Once you do that, you can make it public, private, or unlisted. We'll make it unlisted since we don't talk about Indonesian food on the TubeBuddy YouTube channel and that might cause some confusion. But you can make your own playlist based off this example with your own topics. But we're not done yet. We've optimized the title, but if we check here, we're not done. YouTube says to add a description, as you can see, well, here. So let's do that. A playlist description is just like a YouTube channel about or a YouTube video's description. The first 200 characters matter a lot for search purposes, so be sure to fill them naturally with keywords. Let's do this together, but with a new playlist. We'll create a playlist again. This time you can follow along. We'll call this TubeBuddy's Most Popular Tools. You can name your own playlist along the lines of your channel name, then something along the lines of Best Of, Start Here, or Latest Videos. If I use my personal channel, which is my own name, as an example, if you're following along, it can be Andrew Can's Best Of, New to Andrew Can, Start Here. Hi, I'm Andrew Can, here are my favorite vlogs. You'll know your channel, so make your playlist around a topic you're passionate about. Again, TubeBuddy's is TubeBuddy's Most Popular Tools. I could maybe make this based on keyword research, so the playlist name could be TubeBuddy's Most Popular Tools Tutorials. So it's even more clear and search friendly. We'll make this public and then click on create. Once created, you need to describe the playlist. You can do that by hovering over the playlist where you'll see this pencil icon and the TubeBuddy icon. We'll come back to that TubeBuddy icon in just a second, but let's click on the pencil icon and you can edit your playlist. Here, you'll see a blank playlist description. Once again, click on the pencil icon and you can add your playlist description. I'll use our existing playlist on how to use TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer so you can see a filled out description. Notice all the matches I have to our target keyword, TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer. Find ways to naturally describe your playlist while including that keyword that is being searched and watched by your audience. Once you add your playlist description, you can click on the three dots above the description to add videos to this playlist. Of course, only adding videos that are related to your playlist topic to keep people watching more of your videos. As you can see here, this playlist has earned over 28,000 views and constantly helps people and earns us more views. There is another way you can set up your playlist to earn you views using TubeBuddy's playlist actions. Let's head back to the playlist page, and let's hover over the same area we did before on the playlist, and you'll see our free playlist action tool with the familiar TubeBuddy icon. Now, while this feature is free, free users won't have access to use the analytical sorting options here. However, you do have action to make changes to your playlist privacy, video ordering, or removing videos. We want our playlist to be public, so we won't touch the privacy settings now. Looking at video ordering, we'll see the free standard and miscellaneous sorting options. These can be very helpful if you maybe want to sort your videos by most popular, newest, oldest, etc. Miscellaneous lets you make changes like alphabetical order. If you have other videos from another creator in a playlist, your channel's content will come first, or a random order. Analytical sorting lets you make changes from the order, from highest to lowest. For analytical, we pull information from YouTube analytics to sort your playlist, leading with data gathered from your YouTube channel. So, you can sort your videos that people watch the longest first with average view duration, also known as watch time, or by average view percentage. You can maybe sort by comments if you want to encourage more comments on videos. Maybe that playlist is called Your Channel Name's Most Discussed Videos, and you could lead by which videos get you the most comments. You can also make a most liked or shared playlist and have a similar name for those. Since this playlist on Keyword Explorer is a huge part of TubeBuddy, we want the videos that cause people to subscribe to be sorted first, so the playlist is actively driving subscription. Once you make your changes, TubeBuddy will automatically sort your playlist by whatever changes you selected. If you have access to subscribers gained in the playlist order options, maybe making your best of playlist leading by subscribers gained, so that playlist is using the videos to earn more subscribers and leading them into more content of yours. Now, obviously you can choose to order your playlist in any way that you see fit, but using playlist order uses data to help playlists reach certain goals. Now that you have an optimized playlist, make sure to add videos and then feature it on your YouTube channel page. Do you want to learn more about featuring that playlist? Then check out that video on how to optimize a YouTube channel. Want to learn more about YouTube and TubeBuddy tips? Subscribe and ring that bell today. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy. Now let's go out and make some YouTube playlists.